a lieutenant, an admiral's aide who had never been to sea. And was he a Lulu?
Now, you've got exactly 3 minutes to get off your fat mattress and get dressed and report to Mr. Watson.
Yes, sir.
And then came the petticoats. 5 nurses who just had to be squeezed in.
Now, you being women and the crew being men...
Captain, we're well acquainted with the facts of life.
And from that moment, the maneuvering and the misadventures made the entire South Pacific just quiver with togetherness.
What's going on in there?
Oh, a raffle, sir. They're drawing for the women.
They're drawing for the women?
A girl just doesn't get into any man's pajamas.
If the man's not in them, what's the harm?
From bumbling females to blooming romance, no commander ever faced such hilarious problems.
Get them off the boat! Those 2 women are pregnant! Look, look!
Isn't it lucky for us, sir, we have the nurses aboard?
I'm running a submarine, not a maternity ward!
A tanker? Oh, she's a beaut.
Captain, it's time for your vitamin pill.
Lieutenant, get below.
Damn it, get below!
We sunk a truck.